Good evening, everyone. My name is Heath Haskins, Code Primate, and this is Let's Play Lumber Tycoon, episode 25. All right, Mr. Blue has something to say. Go, Blue. I think he's going to ask you guys something. When they see you in a game, tell them to say to you, Blue sent me. What? What? Okay. So, anyhow, as you saw in the last episode, I bought three new plots of land. We're going to continue on that series. I'm going to try and get that done. Now, as it stands, yes, I'm recording. Yes. As it stands, I looked at my analytics again. You guys can't be watching it during school hours, and I can't have you staying up really late to watch them. So what I'm going to start doing is I'll record it during my normal times, but I'm going to start releasing it at specific times. So if you're in the United States, starting from the East Coast, it will release at 5 o'clock, 6 o'clock, 7 o'clock, and 8 o'clock. Okay, so that's like 5, sorry. If you're looking at the United States this direction, like you got New York and stuff over here, you got California over here, it's going to go 5, 6, 7, 8, all at the same time. So I've got to do the time release because it's killing you guys to stay up that late to watch my videos. You can't be doing that. Cannot do that. So plus I found out from YouTube, they actually prefer that you do a scheduled release. Okay, guys, I need to ask you something. What is your favorite game? Answer in the comments below. What is your favorite game below? Use hashtag fave game. There you go. So put hashtag fave game and then there you go. Hashtags. I know. But they saw it. Smiley face. Okay, I has to go. Solo time. Yes. All right. Let's do 30 minutes on the clock. On your mark, get set, go. All right. So when we left off last time, I was doing redwood, lava wood, firewood. Let's do it. Oh, I forgot it. Also, I wanted to. Oh. What happened there? It's broken. I can't pick it up. I can't move it. What is going on, trailer? Trailer. Wasting time is what you're doing. All right, let's get this going. Get over here. That was a little too close. Ran right over the top of the buttons. There we go. Sweet. All right, you that's about to comment, don't do the time release. I see you. I see you commenting down there. Delete it. I'm just kidding. Put whatever comments you want. Just be nice. Here we go. We're off to do the lava wood once again. Maybe I put palm wood. Okay, cool. If you do put palm wood into my sawmill, then I've got to put it into the gift shop. So hiding the chat, hiding the peeps. It's just you and me now, lava wood. Gotta get this done. We got things to do. We got plots to buy. I'm actually second guessing this challenge because I'm not sure I'm gonna be able to make that much to buy all the plots. Because that last run of wood that I did, it wouldn't be enough to buy one plot for my Code Primate character. So I'm wondering if I'm going to be able to actually do this or not. Maybe if I don't drop all the wood the first time through. Come on, unhitch. Oh, okay, cool. Let's do this. Go. Making a run for it. So you guys are going to be seeing me do lava wood a lot this week. Hopefully I can get done with it and then we can get back to like some cool builds. And yeah, I want to get the entire plot done so I can start building up walls around it and just make, in general, a big house, like a skyscraper.
Ooh, let's do a skyscraper.
It'll be Sam's Skyscraper and Tower Inc. And cut the wood. Okay, there you go. There you go. There you go. Get in the rhythm. Get in the rhythm. Get in the rhythm. There we go. Let's do this, guys. Come on, go, 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 go. How's the sound? Is it going okay? I want to make sure you guys have entertaining music in the background, even though you have to listen to my annoying voice sometimes. Listen to my different impressions. Now, somebody asked me to do an impressions video. I don't do impressions. I do voices. So it'd be like, I don't know. I don't do a very good Donald Duck or anything like that. Or a Mickey. I bet I could do a good Goofy. I'm not gonna try because I don't want to embarrass myself. But Heath, you put internet videos up every single day to thousands of people across the nation and world. And you're saying you're embarrassed to do a Goofy?
Yeah, a little bit. Gosh. 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 Yuck.
Nope. Can't do it. I cannot do the Goofy. Get down there. Okay. Come on.
It seems we have a problem. We haven't got enough lava wood.
Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. Come on, come on, there you go.
Zip, zip,
go. And here it is again. We landed in the server and it's nighttime. What is up with that? It's like it happens every single day during the night.
Bonk.
Yes! Nice. Okay, and just for fun, let's go ahead and try it this time. We're going down this direction, and we're going to hold back. And cross your fingers. Oh, nailed it. Nailed it. Oh, got it. Nicely done, code. Good job. Oh, pushing the trailer around. By the way, there was no trick to that. That was pure luck. Just jumping off the cliff. My heart's racing right now.
What are you kids doing to me? I'm gonna have a heart attack. That was horrible.
Choppy chop chop. Oh, there we go. Go, go. Come on, get into the rhythm. Get into the rhythm. There we go. I've got the rhythm. I've got the rhythm. I've got the rhythm. 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 Thank you. And rhythm. 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 Dude. 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 And dum dum dum. No, solo. Solo, 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 solo. Smiles. Love you. if there's leftover. If there's leftover. Yeah, if I still have some left over afterwards, absolutely, you can grab it and take it, okay? But I want to fill up my car first. Well, I know I'm poor. How much do you got? Blue, you got 66,000. I'm at 26. You ain't poor. Come on, get that out of here. Come on. Oh. Oh. As we know, I'm poor. All right, I'm going to be giggling about that later. Brushing my teeth. Okay, come on. Get up in there. There we go. By the way, last episode, I got to meet Mommy McSpriggins? Mommy McSpriggins or something like that? Amazing bass. If you have not seen her pictures on like Twitter and stuff like that, it's Daddy and Mommy McSpriggins. They've got this incredible bass. I mean, it looks like a home. They've got a kitchen with like countertops that open up to ovens, and they've got a pond with a treehouse. Like, amazing bass. You gotta go check it out. So, nowhere in comparison to the build times. I asked her about how long it started. They said started in March. They've got rooms. They've got garage door, like opening, shutting garage doors for both cars, two-car garage. They've got like a cell phone tower signal thingy that has flashing wires and a laser on top. I got to climb up to the top of it. It was really cool. So make sure you go check them out. Oh, there we go. Okay. Did you? Oh, you did not take my wood, sir. You did. Chop, just in case. We've got lava pirates. Lava pirates all around. Not that you're a pirate, Blue. You're a good bird, Blue. Sorry, Disney's Blue. Rio. Out in theaters, March 6th. I don't know. And by the way, they didn't pay me. There's no advertisement there. It's just another Disney movie. Everybody knows the Disney movies. Or is it Pixar? Could be DreamWorks. Universal? I don't know. Doop, boop, 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 got it. We are going to flatten this tree. Ouch. By the way, for any of you who are interested, if you go into your Roblox studio and you look at the models, type in lumber axe. Lumber axe. Yup, it's kind of cool. Just saying. And yes, it is the beta axe. So don't post to the comments down below. Just, yeah, that's the beta axe. Which I'm going to do something special tonight. Just for a moment. What was that? Magic tree. Okay. Let's grab these. Let's go. We are on time constraints. No, you cannot sit in the passenger side. Come on. Get back there. My goodness. That is a massive log. That is huge. All right, you get out. Come on. You go in. There we go. Yes. It fits. My plan is coming together nicely. Perfectly. This is what we wanted. Yes. Go and tell the others. It's time to collect the lava wood. Except Bob. Don't tell Bob. Whatever you do, do not tell Bob. Mine. My wood. Mine. Mr. Blue, we meet again. Do you expect me to be afraid? No, Mr. Blue. I expect you to die. I'd make a good villain. Hire me. Code Primate. Aspiring actor. Just kidding. I don't know. If Hollywood calls me and they're like, hey, you want to come be in a movie? I'd be like, no, I got a job to do. Who's going to maintain all the servers? Who's going to program the web pages? Huh? Are you gonna do that, Mr. Hollywood Man? Mm-mm. Come on, get in there. Get up and over. That's going to fall off. Turn sideways like this. Perfect. Oh. You can go in right here. Ooh. Perfect. Thanks for calling the IT help desk. My name's Peggy. How can I assist you? Oh, I'm sorry. Did you say Peggy? Right. What's wrong with you? My computer seems to have a problem. All right then. Let's figure it out. What seems to be the problem? Well, my coffee cup holder is broken.
Your coffee cup holder?
Well, have you tried turning it off and back on again?
Yes, I've done that.
Well, what's wrong with it?
Well, I did the normal thing I could do every morning. I came in and there was a lot of work on my desk this time, so I just pushed the little button and opened up the coffee cup holder, and then I put my coffee cup in there, and now I'm getting a strange error that says, disk not ready.
Right. That's your CD-ROM. You need to close your CD-ROM, then the disk will be ready. That's not a coffee cup holder.
Oh, perfect. Thank you so much. I appreciate it.
Right. Anytime. Ugh. I like my Australian help desk voice. That was nice. That was pretty good. Comment down below. Australian help desk. Good? Bad? No? Okay, we're good. Here, Blue, you can have the rest. Whitelist, go. Done.
Nice and easy. Easy does it. Here in the Serengeti, the lava lion makes his way down towards the prey.
Right. Sorry, I'm stuck on this Australian voice now. That was really good. I like it.
Oh, look there. You've got the native lava wood. It can run at over 60 miles per hour.
No, I've lost it. I've lost the accident, and I'm losing the wood now. Everything's going downhill. Literally. There we go.
Oh, what is going on?
Okay, we're not losing that much. Nope. You get back on there. That was crazy. We have time to stop for you. Wild Grinder. Must be a skater. Somebody.
Yo, dude, what's up?
You know this is not a skating realm, right? This is a lumber tycoon?
That's cool.
Just kidding. Wild Grinder, if you're watching my stuff, comment down below. oh, that's not my base. We loaded over here. There we go. Go this way. Quickly.
We need to buy our next plot of land before the episode's over.
Put on the brakes. You. Out the way. Move. Park. Just park it. Just right. Yeah, good. Come on. Alright, close this door. You guys have never actually seen me excitable on, like, this scale before. Because I've got a time limit and I'm trying to get stuff done.
I'm acting like a normal YouTuber now. Look.
Sorry to all other YouTubers that, like... Didn't mean to insult anyone. You don't need to be cut. You could just go through. But I'm still sticking you up there. Everybody goes up.
No matter the size, everybody goes up there.
Oh, before I forget, I wanted to do this real quick. Oh, you're stuck. You are stuck. Hold on.
Whoa, that's a nice setup.
Thanks, Dad. Thanks. Shoot. Wait till you see it in action, dude. Seriously. Watch this. Watch this. Watch. You're watching? Wait, you're not watching. Come. Come watch. Yes. Yes. Destroy it. And it's stuck. Again. It's stuck. There we go. Come on. Okay, you know what? You know what? I can't do it while it's okay. Let's stop you. Okay. Are you down yet? Okay. Come with me. You're not gonna be lit, but you're okay, come on. You. Right here. Go down to like can I get I can't get past it, can I? I want it to come out a little bit. Finished. Will that work? I don't know if that'll work or not. That may not work. Alright, and we'll take this loaf. And you go right there. Maybe that wasn't the best idea in the world. But we're gonna try it. Come on. Nope, that was horrible idea. Alright. Let's grab that wire again. Come here, you. Come here. What am I doing? I'm on a time crunch. Move it. Okay. You. Starting here, we'll go to right here. Finished. Perfect. Perfection. Okay. Let's try that. See if that works. If not, I've messed up my saw for the rest of the entire episode, and I've ruined it all for everyone, and it was all for naught. We shall see. Let's go. Come on, guys. Get up there. Get moving. Oh no, my gold fell down. Yeah, it's working. It's doing quite well. Oh no. Maybe I should go the other way. Yeah, we'll make it go the other way. Not right now. We've got stuff to do. We've got things to buy. Come on, get in there. What is your problems? Get going. Get in there. So, if there's any kind of better setup for this at the bottom, then I'm open to suggestions. If you have any ideas for getting that to move across, I listen to my viewers. Absolutely. That's good. All right, let's keep going.
Longwood? Give it a second. Longwood? Longwood? Long, long, long. There we go. So mysterious. I don't know. I saw a video on it by Heath Haskins. Who? Who did you watch? What's the guy's name? Wait a minute. I love that. That was awesome. That was priceless. Sorry I fooled you. All right. Let's go all the way across, and we're going to go diagonal on the opposite direction. That way it can fall down. Oops. That won't work. It's going to leave it on constantly. I'm so happy. Alright, gotta turn this all off. Finished. Come here again. Move. We're gonna go from this side at the bottom. That way it can slide across there. Come on, right below. And finished. Yes, perfect. So that way it'll come across, get cut, and then fall off. Oh, darn it. What are we gonna do right there? Oh, I have an idea. I have an idea, everyone. Move you. You're going to rotate like this. Yes? You're going to be right here. Up some. Up like that. Yes? Oh, no, not there. Here. You gotta come over a little bit. I'm never going to get this done in a week. Okay. Right there. Because when that saw blade's up, you should be able to get under. Alright. Now we can come down some. I think the problem lies in this bottom blade. That could be the problem. We may have to move something. Move. Alright, rotate, turn, rotate, rotate, rotate. Good. We're gonna put you right here, like that. Yes, maybe. There's a big gap there. Maybe not. Move. Oh. I don't like working with wedges. There we go. Okay. That's good. That's good. That's a good little setup. Come on. Get in there. Get in there. Get in there. Get in there. Out. Out. Oh my goodness. You're code mermaid. No, no. No money. No. No. Ah! Hold on, hold on. Dude, hold on. Awesome, awesome. Okay. I gotta get this going. I've gotta get going. I've gotta move. I've got a plane to catch. Swish. Let's see how that works. Did that thing just fall straight off there? That was crazy. Alright, let's try again.
Oh, in the face. Ow. That's gonna leave a mark. Okay. What happened? Oh, come on. Yeah, that'll work. That'll work. Just fine. Perfect. I appreciate the blue wood. That is awesome. All right, you two get going. Let's get this finished out. Come on. 1 minute. There's no way I'm gonna get this done in 1 minute. Especially after the mess up I had with the saw. Come on, get in there. Thing is just cutting. Come on. Come on out. Really should have something that like measures out, stops the wood, and then cuts it. Maybe it wouldn't be getting stuck so often. What do you think? Alright, what's going on here? You, come with me. Come on. Come on. Nope. You've already gotten in a fight. There you go. Alright, come on out. Come on. Come on. Drop it. Drop it. Drop it. Drop it. We're gonna have to put some guide rails up there. Come on. Come on. Move. Move. Ah. Always getting jammed. Get in there. Go on. Oops. Alright, you know what? You just get in there. You just go. No! I don't listen to alarm clocks. They're not the boss of me. Okay, maybe they are. Just a little bit. Alright, we got blockage. So let's get these going. Nice and neat. Nice and tidy. We're gonna actually stack them this time. Alright, drop it on my head. Just drop it, just drop it. Drop it. Drop it. Dropate. Dropate. Drop it. Drop it. Drop it. Drop it. Oh, that's nice. Okay. Up and over. Let's go. In. Ah, and I fell down again. Nice. Skills. Oh, wait. What happened to you? Okay, that works. Come on. Come on, get down there. Get in here. Let's go. We've got no time for this. No time at all. Actually, I do have time for this. That's why I'm doing it. Get down. Oh, 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 come on. Okay, I don't like it when pieces are getting stuck. That's starting to make me a little bit mad. Just a little bit. You know me, I don't get mad. I get upset. Because anger is not an actual emotion. Anger is a byproduct of another emotion. That's why it's always nice to be happy. because happy is a genuine emotion. Sad is a genuine emotion too. And it's okay to be sad. It's okay to be sad. It's okay to be happy. Full scale range motions. Okay. Let's pick up our mess. Let's get it done. We gotta get moving here. Boop. 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 I'll hang out in just a moment. Promise. Jeez. That's either a cheesy face or I stuck my tongue out at him. I don't know. Come on, get in there. Okay. I lied. I was going to sort it, but you know what? I just want to move now. I just want to get it done. Again. No time. Oh, oh, okay. And this, you're kind of getting in my way. Understand, you're great for like multiple trips, but you did not help me last time. You hindered me. I am much better at just dropping everything off, jumping on it a couple times, and go. Okay, here we go. Let's start going and dropping this stuff off. Ooh, nicely done. Well played, sir. Boink. Come on, get it, get, yep. Get in there, get in there. Good. Nice. It dropped under. Code, I bet you're up to 36k the first run. Nice bet, dude. Nicely called. He was right on. 36k. Almost half. Let's do reverse. Oh, oh, no reverse, no reverse. There we go. Perfect. Bring it in, it's time. That's more than enough to buy one plot of land, and I know I've ran over my 30 minutes, but you know what, it's mine. It's my 30 minutes to play with. So I'm gonna run it over. But it's not gonna run an hour, never an hour, can't be an hour. You guys have homework to do and teeth to brush and like sleep to get. So. And that's why I did it, because after 5 o'clock, most people, they have, you know, the things done for the day. So you can either like watch it before, during, or after dinner, whatever time your household eats. Ours, it's usually about 6:30. That's average time. Code, come, I give you something. Give me a second. Second. I promise I'll be right there. It's just be one moment, please. No, there is a second alarm clock going off. No, no alarms today. We are on a mission. I'm on a mission for my fans and a challenge to myself and to the world to get all the plots in 1 week. All plots, 1 week comparison. Let's go. What a mess, Code. You really need to clean up that whitewood. You know what? It's mine. It's my mess, and I want it there. Well, you know what? I don't like it. I don't like it. What are you doing? What are you doing? Stop, 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 stop. Stop, stop. 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 Sadie face. What are you doing? No. Crying. I'm crying right now. I'm like so crying. I know he wants to help. I know all you guys want to help, but this is supposed to be solo mission. This is supposed to be me doing it all on my own. Just like if you guys had to go and do it on your own, it's to prove that you could do it. One moment more. 2,000 years later. I see. I saw it. I promise. I saw what he was doing. I will come back for the axes. Please, guys. It's so close. It's so close. Oh, there we go. Okay. Come on. Go. Get in there. We need to buy our next plot of land. We need it.
I need it.
Precious needs it. Ah, I feel the harbitus.
Go. Samwise Ganji. Sam! That's my Frodo impression. Woo! What are you doing? Frodo Baggins. By the way, I am also a Harry Potter fan. I am a Lord of the Rings fan. Star Trek, Star Wars, not so much, but I'm more of the fantasy non-tech stuff, which is silly. Wrong side. It's like the dark side of the geeks. Just kidding. Okay, land store. Next plot. Let's do this.
Oh, ow, I burped. Oh, that hurt.
Cheesy. Cheese. So you want to buy some land, yeah?
Yes. Yes, I do.
You already have land. Do you want to expand your land?
Yes, I want to expand my land.
Okay. Choose your plot to surface.
Would you like to purchase? Purchase.
Yes.
Yes. Yes.
Feel the power.
Yeah.
Nice, code.
What's the next price? The next price is going to be 30,000. So it's going up by 3,000 each time. Very nice.
Let me go.
Okay. Let's go say bye to these guys. And then I'm going to go play with them for a second. Just a second more. And we'll end the episode. Come on. I'm like running here.
What are you doing? Don't chop it.
Why did you make a blue door? Okay. Say bye.
Everyone.
Thank you everyone for watching this episode of Let's Play Lumber Tycoon. My name is Heath Haskins, Code Primate. This was episode 26? 25? 26. Yeah. So, go to sleep. Get some rest, go to school, learn all you can, and then come back here and watch my videos, okay? Don't ever sacrifice family time or school time or your education to watch my videos. Like, comment, subscribe down below. I love you guys. Have a good night.